Wait. All right. So now we recording. Tasha, you got something to say?
Okay. Now, according to my post, I did not state no name. I clearly stated if it applies, then it's about you. And if it don't, let it slide. Now, Ada and Francine, I don't know why y'all have something personal to say about me. As far as my post, because ain't nobody talking about y'all, and obviously I don't know y'all to even be talking shit about y'all. Is it something that I don't know? As far as Francine goes, yeah, I comment on your post stating that you wanted to suck some dick, so I said you got a man, suck his dick. That was that. That was the last time I commented on that post in that group. So whoever's telling you, oh, you looking for dick, and you, that I said that shit, you need to check them and get your sources correct, because that's not what I said. Now, I will state again, I do not like girls that go around smutting around when they have boyfriends. Now, if y'all guilty of that, again, if y'all guilty of that, then yes, I am talking about y'all. If you're not, then I'm not. I don't know why everybody's jumping on the post. Well, all their opinions, all right, you know what? Everybody is entitled to their opinion, but if it applies to you, then yeah, I'm talking about you. And I made it very clear in the post, so yeah, I'm on the hit list again. What is the fucking new? and then, excuse me, and as far as us girls sticking together, I have no problem doing the girl power shit, but I will not be safe around girls I dislike as far as smutting around while they got men at home. Leave a single man for a single girl like myself, which, because y'all be greedy. I'm not saying y'all, clarify myself. I'm not talking about Francine or Ada. I'm talking about girls that go around smutting around when they got men.
Well, let me say this though, because she, you know, in the conversation, she did say that she was talking to her man, and that's what she's talking about. So she felt that, you know, you coming at her in that way was uncalled for, because she was talking about her man. She wasn't talking about anybody else.
Okay, I didn't know that. Matter of fact, what I said in the message was, you got a man, right? Something like that. So basically, I'm saying, fuck him off. It seems like every time I comment or say something, people take my word and get offended. Mm-hmm. So apparently, that's how I talk. I'm sorry.
Okay.
What I'm being sorry to is that if I offend y'all, but I'm not changing my thoughts.
Right on.